Yeah.
Yeah.
You're gonna need to work. Mm. Well, what was my decision? I can't remember what my decision was for that. Was... Where is it? Which one was that? Was it, was Star?
No. It was Budweiser.
Oh, that one. Let me check.
Yeah, it was blatant. What was the thing?
Oh yeah, that one's further back. I was looking at the wrong day. That is... Oh yeah, we all agreed that it's Bud.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey guys, make sure you click the box, because I'm like laughing by myself, and I feel like I'm crazy. If
I know. Yeah.
I already clicked it.
Evan's
already
crazy.
Thank you.
Evan! You are here! Speak!
Thank you. Oh.
Pretty good. Yeah, because you just decided to loan them out instead. No, neither was Rashford and No, he's just injured. Ragnick was just like, I'm not gonna make any subs, even though I can see that all my players are completely fucked. None of them can run an inch of themselves. Oh, he wasn't in the squad. Thank God, he was suspended. He was suspended.
Who cares? Me.
Oh my god, my team is playing like absolute wank. How the fuck he's losing?
Yeah, he hasn't spoken. No, find your own way. It's enjoyable. It's dinner. I don't know what's the 24 hours Le Mans while you guys mixed around.
Kings, did you get an invite there? In the 24 hour?
I'm gonna buy some Lego.
Hey guys, we don't have any comms, do we?
No, we don't.
If I crash, most... Yeah, I guess.
He Yeah, in Canada.
I'm just praying it doesn't rain.
Yeah.
Rain.
Don't rain.
It's raining.
Don't rain, please.
It's raining.
Please don't rain.
Oh my god, it's raining. Too bad it's raining.
Another hey. One, hey. Two, three. Those pretenders!
It's completely dry.
Yeah.
Meow.
It's as dry as charisma.
Yes. Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
All set. Everyone clear? Car to track.
I'm going out, yos.
Yeah,
wheels.
May as well take the wings off, huh? On a boat in the corners.
Not the other.
If you wanna drive a hybrid jet ski, you know, that's all you. I'll be qualifying on sauce.
I'm going sauce.
Out of it.
Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Wow, that is slow. Who's Bentley? Need a potion.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Who asked?
Is he streaming it?
That makes sense.
I did a bad lap. I almost died twice. Yeah, I should have, like, maybe not lost the car twice. I heard it does, but, like, I don't know if, I don't know how, you know, if I'm honest. Questionable, you know. Yeah, a friend told me, like, but I wouldn't be so confident. The cars were also quicker.
Our best lap so far is a 1:17.1. When you're ready, let's go.
I love if anyone clicks on my stream, they still see the purple lightning. I've kind of just forgot about it at this point, as it happens so often.
Ka-chow.
Who's coming down the main straight now?
Well, imagine being slow. Husky's done a better lap than you on mediums. No, Husky's gone quicker than him on mediums. Yes, you start, but you're lap three. And you don't. Is it for yours?
No, I speak scouts. Scouts first.
We've only got two laps of fuel left.
Oh.
Hey, Ultra, where are you? Oh, they give me tell.
I'm in sector 2 right now.
Are you on a run?
Mid to sector 2, just after the chicane.
When we wait up, I just got out.
Coming at the end of this lap.
Don't reckon we can do it then. Don't worry about it, Craig.
Alright.
Yeah, that's right. Focus on your tires right now. So, yeah, there are 2.5 parts to it.
Ferrari and McLaren. So Ferrari and McLaren in top 5.
Wait, you guys are distracting.
Wait, what the fuck is happening?
R is a 1 minute 15.6.
Right. Right. Stenner, on FM, one of my players is just wearing a black kit.
In the speed trap,
randomly, just one of them is wearing a black kit.
Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
Did I get a second? I got purple, second section. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. Not the end of the world, man. I'm going out.
Yeah. Yes.
There's a McLaren behind me. I'm in the Williams.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Charisma!
Ferrari.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:15.6.
Stars invalid. 10, you got pole. Invalid, yeah.
Whoa! Let's go!
10 pole. Be more hype, Tan.
Well, Chris, you didn't sell that.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Sucks. I banned him on last lap because, well, I didn't want to go into the top 10. Well, crazy, because he didn't take a lap. Yes. So based on the tyre difference, Brazy could have gone 7. If you want on soft, there's center.
He will just wants to scram.
I don't know.
I don't want to hear you moaning.
Who? I feel like more people are taking it cautiously at Jeddah, because everyone knows Jeddah's. Yeah, you have to put 63.8 in.
Hey, Ultra.
Yeah.
What's up? Medium to reds.
It's possible, but you got to do a clean race the whole time.
Yeah.
Yeah, Craig, if you can take the softs to about lap 20, oh, what is it? About 25. No, sorry, not softs. If you can take hards or mediums to about lap 25 or 27, you should be fine for that soft after that. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, and obviously softs are still awful. Older than you.
get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears.
I'm
bringing tires and brakes up.
AI. AI just almost killed you, Craig.
Does everyone here have a January birthday?
What? I just spun my wheel.
That's gonna be impressive. You what? Turn one.
As soon as the grid has formed, we're ready to
go. Good luck, all.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, we're going wide.
Oh, lovely steering glitch. Oh, very nice.
You are?
Dear, this is awful. Got it again, Sean. Like, I want to. Oh, yep, lovely. Delay steering where I need it. was the Stena line? Oh, Stena. Right.
Thanks, Stena. There wasn't.
I'm sorry, there was.
Fuck's sake.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Understood. Stopping this lap.
Oh, again. Oh, sorry, but that's completely my fault, man.
Caution.
The steering glitch is getting on my nerves. Try and predict it, and then it doesn't do it. And when I don't, it does it. It's just... yeah. Turning and it's just delayed. Push feedback comes in, like, millisecond intervals.
My tires are gone.
Go.
Stenner spun me, so my rears were on fire and they wouldn't cool down, so I had to switch, like I couldn't do anything.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross.
Oh, well, that's great. Cool.
Oh.
I thought you could. Behind you. Oh. Don't make excuses like that then.
Thank you. front is 3.6 seconds.
My deltas are all fucked.
It sound like it.
The steering glitch.
Well, saved it. I don't know how I saved it. Caution.
So unlucky.
Parts of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags.
Because it runs no line.
Behind by 5/10 per lap.
Do it again. Do it again, it'd be funny.
Beginning to pull away.
Ah. That's an issue. Nothing. No issue here.
Good job, nice overtake.
Jeff is saying nice overtake to someone off track.
I'll take it, it's Budweiser.
Yeah, and Emila did the same thing. Oh my god.
I saw that.
Oh, the dirty air now. Hey, it's just we're fucking... It's not great.
Wow, no safety car. Whoa. Thank you.
The dirty air around here is fucking disgusting.
I'm in front of Arrow.
I got spun by someone. I don't know who spun me. Someone spun me, huh? It was well weird.
Thinner out? Are you out, Thinner?
Oh. I've just seen cards say clubs.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
I liked it funnier. I liked it funnier whenever you said it the opposite way. It just means like you're a very insincere person. He's on newer tires, I think.
Okay, gap ahead is 11.8 seconds.
Okay, in all seriousness, where's the safety car?
Yeah, it's been reduced, guys. I hate when they do that. Yeah.
So, who is 10 first? 0 seconds. He's on 12.
Top 4, not letting faster car, not letting slower cars through. For sure, fast lap, not bigger than mine then. Oh wow, really? Just shit as you get DRS. Me. It's too far behind. Yes. Here. Saw that. Did a very Verstappen move.
You're increasing. No one in the move with Mike Bennett. 5 tenths per lap. Like violently. Yeah, but like even more violently, so that like, is this like silver car or green, depending on the day, just exits that's. Haters, I think you should hold them up, if I'm honest.
Oh, great.
Did he pass Husky immediately? Oh.
Green flag.
Yeah. this, actually.
We're low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking line by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help.
I don't have one here. Halo doesn't have one.
Yes! Yes!
Too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
So basically, I had a lap down on fuel and I didn't know what to do. Yes. I was... I literally had a lap down a field and I was like, I have no fucking clue how to save this.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Why is Michael Massey put this out? Like, what the fuck?
Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit.
Ooh.
Exit now.
Damn. I feel like everyone's gonna send it.
Thank you.
laps of fuel remaining. Safety car in this lap.
Fuck.
Just make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position.
Fuel go down, quicker, please.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. This is your final lap of the race.
Oh my god.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds.
Thank you! I need a moment!
Fuck!
Hey, Arrow, what happened there at the end? You scared the shit out of me.
Out of fuel.
Huh?
I was literally trying to lift so much, and I literally just none of it was going. I was trying to, like, fucking lift off so much.
Oh, yeah, no fuel?
When that safety car was out, I literally was not driving at all, and still it just wouldn't go down.
Yeah, I had that issue too. Hey, where do the points go down to? Yeah.
I actually should have fucking... I should have got ninth there, but then fucking underfueled.
How many points is, place? Point, is it go down to 12th, or...? Hopefully. Thank god. Alright guys, see you later.
See you later, Craig. That's what she said. What? Oh, that was